Here in LaGrange, Kentucky, folks don't just watch the birds. They're living it.
Oh, my gracious.
It's really creepy. It's kind of like, is the world coming to an end here or something? I mean, it's scary.
Yes, it's like bees.
But it's crazy. It's scary, ain't it?
How many do you think?
Like a million.
It's like we're being held hostage.
Held hostage in maybe a 3-mile radius by blackbirds. Blackbirds that fly in like clockwork every evening at dusk to roost in a wooded area.
It's spooky.
Then fly out in the morning. Hairstylist Antoinette Taylor decided to shoot the birds.
Nobody believes me, so I had to put it on video.
At first, Antoinette says,
you know, it was exciting because we've never seen anything like that, but now it's getting ridiculous because there's kids that are actually catching eye infections from the bird dropping.
In that one little area of LaGrange, they're using umbrellas, but not just for rain. The birds are leaving these folks pooped.
We wash our cars every single day.
When it comes down, it sounds like rain coming down. I mean, literally, from inside of our apartment, you think that it's raining outside.
In Hitchcock's, the birds, the townspeople worried about being pet to death. But here, they're worried about being pooped to death.
Oh, you got it on your leg.
Oh, that's fuzz.
Is that, are you sure?
It's more like that scene spoofing the birds in High Anxiety. Between 5:30 and 6 in the evening, residents like Antoinette Taylor...
Get the keys! Get the keys!
...make a run for the shelter of their cars. Bird experts say this is not that unusual. When starlings do it, there's a name for it. Murmuration. Repeat after me, murmuration.
Murmuration. What does that mean?
A murmuration is a synchronized swirl of starlings. The word was popularized after two filmmakers on a canoe trip in Ireland shot the phenomenon and put it to music. Breathtaking. But in LaGrange, Kentucky, they're holding their breath because of the smell from the droppings and trying unsuccessfully to drive the birds away with noise cannons. Forecast for the foreseeable future, a 100% chance of murmuration. Jeanne Moos, CNN.
It's really driving all of us crazy.
New York.